Welcome, friends. I'm Katie.
And I'm an educator at Duke Gardens. And today we're going to venture out into the solar system to explore seasons. Seasons have different temperatures and weather, and they repeat in order every year. Here in North Carolina, we have spring, summer, fall, and now winter. What is winter like? Seasons happen because of the way Earth moves around or orbits the sun. Another important part of our system is our moon, which orbits the Earth. Cut out three different sized circles for your sun, Earth, and moon. Color them in if you want. Next, cut out two different size strips of paper to make your orbits. You can color them in if you want to. Then poke holes in the middle of your circles and on the ends of your strips. Use fasteners or paper clips to attach your system together. Attach one end of the long strip to the sun. And one end of the shorter strip to the moon. Then attach the other ends of both strips to the Earth. Now put your orbits in action. The Earth moves around the sun, and the moon moves around the Earth.